We dey hear with one mouth say Governor Wike say make we no come out for first. Say he won't give traditional rulers certificates.
If you want to give certificates
to traditional rulers,
you look for a hall.
You look for a hall, Governor Wike. Minister Wike.
Minister Wike.
You can use Transcorp or Continental.
It's not a violent protest. It's a peaceful protest.
It is a peaceful
protest. And you know what it is.
You can't stop us.
You don't bring that kind of announcement.
No, don't do
when
that
you know what's up.
No, Governor Wike, don't joke.
So that should be told to people that doesn't know their rights.
Abi?
So we know our right, we're coming out.
We are coming out.
This peaceful protest is what is going to make us to know if government listen to their citizen.
Abi?
You understand? So we're going to know if they listen. Go to the market. You might have everything you want in your house. You might have money to buy whatever.
People
are dying. People can't pay hospital bill. They can't feed well. They can't pay school fees. Our rent has gone so high. Fuel is high. Come on. We're coming out.
We're coming out.
Peaceful.
Peaceful protest.
But don't provoke us.
No, they won't provoke
Don't provoke us.
Don't threaten us.
Get on. Get a hall. Do what you want to do.
We are coming out.
FCC Minister, we love you. You know that.
But don't try to oppress us.
Don't oppress us.
Don't oppress us.
Come off it.
No oppression.
Come off it, bro.
It's our rights. It's our rights.
President has asked me to, again, inform Nigerians that he listens to them, especially the young people that are trying to protest. He's working assiduously to ensure that this country is good, not just for today, but also for the future. The issue of the planned protest, Mr. President does not see any need for that. He's asked them to shove that plan. He's asked them to await government's response to all their pleas. He has listened to them, like I said, and a lot is happening. Only today, the National Assembly has expeditiously passed the new national minimum wage. You can see how the president is working. It was transmitted only yesterday. Today it has been passed. A lot of other interventions that the president has also put in place are also going to be looked at expeditiously in the interest of Nigeria. So there's no need for strike. The young people out there should listen to the president and allow the president more time to see to the realization of all the goodies he has for them.